What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to turn off Steam game automatic updates. If you have a big library of installed Steam games, the constant updates can be a drag on your computer's resources and even negatively impact the performance of other games you're playing. While Steam doesn't let you disable updates entirely, one option is to turn off automatic Steam game updates and only install updates when you go to launch that game. Now let's walk through the steps to turn off Steam game automatic updates. Step 1. Launch the Steam app on your computer. You'll land on your Steam home screen. Step 2. Find the Steam game you want to turn off automatic updates for in the menu on the left side of the screen and then click that game. The information screen for that game will be displayed. Step 3. Click the settings icon in the menu at the top part of this screen. A menu is displayed. Step 4. Click properties in this menu. A window pops up. Step 5. Click updates in the menu on the left side of the screen. Updates options are shown on the right side of the screen. Step 6. Find the automatic update section and then click to expand the drop-down menu in this section. You'll see options to always keep the game updated, only update the game when you launch it, or auto-update this game as soon as updates are available. Step 7. The only option not associated with automatically updating your Steam game is to only update this game when you launch it. Click to choose this option. Going forward, this Steam game will no longer automatically update, but will only update when you launch it. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.